Of Mame, starring Tracy Bennett. We've also got Harriet Thorpe in the production, and I've not seen this show before. I know it was, you know, the original cast had Angela Lansbury in it, the teapot from Beauty and the Beast. So I'm excited to see how Tracy's gonna play. They've even got someone here playing piano while you wait to go in. It's very posh, very posh. It's a very intimate space, I quite like it. So I've never been in a... I've been to see a production with such a star like Tracy Bennett in such a small venue. It's very nice, it's very intimate. And you know what? It's already got one star because that's a rosy. No, I'm joking, I don't really like that. But the set looks lovely, it's very art deco, and yeah, here's to my first Home Mill production.
You brought the cakewalk back into style. May you make the weeping willow tree smile. May your skin is Dixie satin. There's rebel in your manner and your speech.
Mame is an absolutely fantastic production. The one thing that stands out for me the most is the choreography. Absolutely phenomenal what they can do in such a small space. Honestly, you can see this on a much bigger scale and it would work absolutely fabulously. Tracy Bennett as Mame is absolutely hilarious. She plays like a drunk, out of control rich lady, and basically what the plot is she has to look after her late brother's son. And you know, she's not prepared for this at all. You know, she's hungover, he comes in the middle of a party and she has to look after him, and willingly does that, of course, and they have a fabulous loving relationship, and it's absolutely brilliant, very good. Mame's best friend Vera is played by Harriet Thorpe, which you know probably from Absolutely Fabulous, and her subtlety in the comedy that she delivers for this role is so funny. It's not over the top, it's subtle, and it suits the character a lot. The character is an actress on stage, and very funny indeed. Subtle wink, subtle look, very good. I like her a lot, actually. And she can sing, I tell you. I didn't know Harriet could sing. So I'd like to see her in more productions. She's got kind of a Norma Desmond about her, you know, from Sunset. The characterisations in this production are very good as well. The nanny is very funny. Her facial expressions are fabulous. And the characters are all-rounded, because sometimes I've seen some shows and the actors on stage haven't even started to create a character. They're just pretty much being themselves and they've not delved too much into the role. And you can see in this production of Mame that the characters are well-rounded and everyone knows who their character is, such as Vera, Mame, the nanny, and the love interest as well. So it's nice to see characters that you can see a lot of hard work done into it, because then the emotion that you're seeing as an audience member is more real and you connect to the character more instead of just some catfish of an actor, you know what I mean? It's got a very classic feel, you know. It feels like MGM type musical theatre. It's classic, it's classy, it's very subtle and beautiful, and you know, it's not trying too hard to impress you, because it does that with the music and the scenes and the acting, the characters. It's very good. And the stamina of this cast, honestly, I'd be out of breath. I was thinking, because it's a smaller theatre, about 100-150, I thought, you know, the dancing would be very minimal, but it's not, it's all out. It's really big dance numbers and everything, kicks and flips and, well, not flips, but, you know, kicks and everything so far. And I'm very impressed, because I thought, you know, they'd be limited with space and what they could actually do. And there's no limitations here. This could go straight to, let's say, the Piccadilly in London, and it would fit very well. It wouldn't be too small for the space. It's quite an epic scale show for the small theatre that it's playing in, the Hope Mill in Manchester.
Mame, you give my hope into the
parquet. Mame. So I've just finished watched that meme at the Home Mill Theatre, and I've got to say, this is a spectacular production of classical theatre at its best. It's dazzling, it's superb, and Tracy Bennett's performance in it is absolutely groundbreaking. And the whole cast are so talented, and the characters are just so well-rounded, it's beautiful. I just want to give a shout-out to two of my favourite moments in the show, both in Act 2. There's a duet with Tracy and Harriet called Bosom Buddies, and it's about like friends bantering, and that's absolutely fantastic. And it's one of those moments in the show that just like stop you and you're like, oh, this is good, innit? This is bloody good. And also my second favourite moment was, obviously, you can't have Tracy Bennett in a musical without a big Tracy Bennett number, and we got that, and it was absolutely heartbreaking, gut-wrenching and full of passion and heart, which is what Tracy delivers. And that's why Tracy's in all these bloody musicals, isn't she? So I've just stopped Tracy Bennett. How are you, love?
I'm really good. Thank you for coming.
Oh, no, you were fabulous as me. What drew you to the role?
Well, I suppose, in all honesty, you have to think of, you know, you're not 20 anymore, and what you should never cast yourself, I've heard.
Yeah.
But you look at the age group, and there's only a few shows maybe left that
yeah,
I can
love,
do,
love. I
to
think
be honest.
I think people are going to start writing for you.
Oh, stop.
No, they are.
Oh, that would be marvellous.
Because if anyone's seen you in The End of the Rainbow or Follies, you know, you've got that show-stopping voice, and it's very good.
Am I?
Yeah, you are?
Oh, that makes me laugh.
Why?
Because, well, everybody knows, and I've said it loads of times, and people are bored.
Yeah.
Because I'm a musician, not a singer, so I get nervous. I think I'm what's called a putter or crosser. So I can put something across, but I like to mean it. So
yeah,
I can just feel it. I don't do it technically.
You. Yeah, but that's not important. Like, when you sing a song, you sing a song from the soul. And
I hope so.
That's what matters.
Yeah,
so,
I suppose.
Come and see me. Chase is fabulous. The cast are brilliant.
Yeah.
And, you don't. Is this a wig?
No, it's me very on air.
Mine's not a wig either. Anyway, thank you very much, Tracy.
Thank you.
So, honestly, if you have time, get down to the Home Mill Theatre in Manchester, because you won't want to miss this. This is going to be one of those shows that people say, oh, my God, did you see Tracy Bennett in Mame? And I'll go, yeah, I bloody did. So get down to the Home Mill Theatre in Manchester.